Christmas Eve, y'all. And it
is. Today is Christmas Eve?
Yes. It is 6:57 in the morning. Elijah! 6:57 in the morning, and I'm headed to church to get ready for our Christmas play, which starts at 10 a.m. So, yeah, it's gonna be fun. And after that's over, I'm coming home going to bed because I'm sleepy. But yeah, just want to come home and say hi real fast. Because I probably won't have the camera that much today. Because, well, during the show, I won't have the camera. My mom will have it. But y'all will see a couple clips. So, say hi.
Hi.
You can't see him. It's dark right there. But anyway, just want to come on and say hi. Happy Christmas Eve. Vlogmas Day 24. And I will see y'all later.
Thank you. he has been mindful of the humble state of his servant. From now on, all generations shall call me blessed, for the mighty one has done great things for me. Holy is his name.
Just wait for me. Ooh.
Swedish. Whom do you speak? Yon girl there who is with child, but yet hath no husband. No husband? Thy is with child, but tells all that thy knows nothing of being with a man? Hath thou no shame, girl? How can thou remain in this village with the smear of sin that lies on thy head? Of good citizens of that, this girl has brought shame into thy village, and being good citizens of this village, it is thy duty to see to it that shame is not marked upon thee. I have done no wrong. Stop thy lies, girl. What man did thy lay with? Yes. What man did thy simply give thyself to? I gave thyself to no one. Thy angel blasphemer. Do not inform our God of thy schemes of adultery. Adulterer. Liar. Blasphemer. Adulterer.
Thank you.
Excuse me. What's up, Wavetrains? So, I'm out of church now. I hope you guys enjoyed the clips from the play. It was very, very good. Mother, did you enjoy it?
I enjoyed it.
It was very good. Y'all see, you know, that was my baby that they threw on the floor, y'all. That was Elijah. He played that scene. I had to sacrifice my baby for baby Jesus. But, yes, now we're out trying to go to these last minute stores. But hopefully it's not like super crazy, because I don't think we plan on going to no malls or nothing like that. So.
Well, I don't do malls.
But yeah, so that's what we're doing. Now I'm finding me something to eat, go home, and relax until I gotta make this cookie dough and stuff later and make these cookies up. And I'm glad we don't have a whole bunch of food to cook, because everybody is bringing a dish tomorrow, so that's awesome.
I just gotta go make my pie.
And then I can't wrap gifts until Elijah go to sleep. But he should go to sleep kind of early today, because I woke him up at like 6:30. I got up at 6:15, so we're tired. I am sleepy. But yeah, hopefully everybody is having a good day. I hope you had a fantastic Christmas Eve and Christmas. Spent time with your family. Remember, it's about spending time with your family and love and all that. You know, don't work yourself up if you ain't spend a whole bunch of money. Like, it ain't even all about that. But yep, I will see y'all later.
Thanks.